Mr. Ri.
Oh, okay. Enjoy your stay, Mr. Ri.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore. Did you notice how clean she was last night? One could hardly get away from her.
As I said,
anything or feel unsafe.
Found anything on the security tape yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it?
Good work, 47. Ludmila Petrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remaining.
You know what I heard? That doctor of his mentioned something about...
Just one more target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
What? Like the scars on his body. More like scars on his brain. Doctor said there was a high risk of some permanent damage to his mind, which would explain the... Oh, no!
Area clear. Proceeding to the next sector.
That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
I found a weapon. You stay here and try not to get in my way, all right?
Right, okay.
Yes, finally. This is gonna be good.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven service. Good work, 47.